Witam w kolejnym odcinku z serii Mafia 2 i lecimy do naszej dalszej historii, tak więc... O, jest akurat o Playboyu. We wnętrzach. No my już znaleźliśmy tam 5 czy ile. Okej, tak więc rozdział 10. Obsługa hotelowa. Villa Scaletta. No właśnie. What the fuck happened? Zobaczcie, jest 15 czerwca, czy ile tam minęło? Miesiąc? Czy dwa? Odbierz telefon. Wow. Wow. Okej.
Hello.
Hey Vito, it's Eddie.
Hey Eddie, what's up?
I need you to come over to Joe's right now.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. All right, what's happening?
I can't tell you over the phone.
All right, I'll be right there.
Natychmiast spotkać się z Eddie i Joe, ale o co tu w ogóle chodzi? Zobaczcie, jakie mamy fajne mieszkanie teraz. Nice, nice. This is very nice. Okej, łazieneczka. Kolejna. Może... Czekajcie. Nie, spójrz wodę. Myślałem, że... Że wiecie, co to jest. Nie. Okej. Jak mogę... Aha, tu. Dobra. O, oh, shit, 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 shit. Trochę tu ciasno u mnie jest. Dobra. Weźmy sobie... Coś takiego. Aha. Nie wiem, od kiedy to mamy. By the way. Trochę za ciepło chyba na takie coś, ale... Ach, whatever. Nasz ten gówniany samochód, którego ja już nie chciałem. Widzę, że ktoś mi go naprawił. Gdzie my jesteśmy w ogóle? Fajny mamy domek. No nie powiem, podoba mi się. Aha, godzina jest. Zacząłem gdzieś tak z 4 minuty temu. Albo 3. Powiedzmy, że 3 minuty temu. Tak więc... 30... Czekajcie. 35 jakoś. Jeszcze z 10 minut. Okej, jedziemy. Uwaga. Jaka muza. O, shit, policja. Wiecie, ja przestałem używać tego ogranicznika, bo... Taka wolna jazda trochę mnie nudzi. Tu jest coś jednak na naszym kołem? Nie, to chyba tylko taki błąd jest. Tak. Znaczy błąd, tak to wygląda dziwnie jakoś. Jak jedziemy. Swędzi mnie tu ręka, Jesus. Ach, ta muzyka. Ten. Empire State Building. Jak się nie mylę. A się nie mylę. Daleko trochę mamy tą chatę. Czyli co, my nagle już mieszkamy w takim ładnym domciu, a ten dalej tutaj w tym gównianym bloku jakimś? Panie, spadaj. Dobra, wiecie co, jak zmienić to radio? Dobra, zmieniłem radio i dostałem laga. Okej. Okay. Bo już nie chcę tej muzyczki głupiej. Ale muza. Nie. Ten dalej w tym bloku tu, Jezu. Wieśniak. Okej. I teraz? Teraz. Nie będziemy ci pakować do garażu, bo ja ci nie chcę w samochodzie. Okej. On jest tylko do takiego właśnie jeżdżenia, do rozbijania się nim, bo... Nie chcę go mieć na własność u siebie, skoro ja mam tam tego ulepszonego, no to po co mi ten buty na korytarzu.
Oh, hey, good morning, Vito.
Marty, what are you doing here?
Joe said you needed help. And since I did good with the greases, he said he'd take me along again.
Take you along again for what, exactly?
They're waiting for you.
Yeah, well, I'll talk to you later. Yeah, that's my man, Vito.
Morning, Mr. Falcone.
Hi, Vito. Take a seat.
Hey, guys. So what's happening?
I heard how you got rid of Luca, Vito. Good job. Thanks to you, we now have proof that Clemente was behind the attack on our guys. We couldn't do anything to him openly till now. He just cut his own throat. He kidnapped and tortured our guys, and that means war. Anything we do now, I'm going to be able to justify before the commission. Alberto knows this, so he's going to act quickly and try and come after us first.
So we're going to take out Clemente.
Exactly. Turns out Clemente called a big meeting in the Empire Arms Hotel today.
Oh, God.
This is our best chance to get rid of him and his top guys.
Oh, sure, yeah. We'll just waltz right in there and kill a few dozen heavily armed men in broad daylight in the nicest hotel in town. Is that about right?
Don't worry. I got a plan.
Shit!
Joe, put that thing away.
Eddie, don't worry. It's safe. I just gotta press this.
Put it away now.
Okay, okay. You're such a chicken shit.
Okay, okay. So now we're gonna waltz right in and blow up the nicest hotel in town. Isn't that overkill?
Don't worry. This thing ain't that powerful. It won't blow up the whole building. But everybody in a room where it goes off is dead meat.
How are we gonna know when to detonate it?
We'll use a window washing platform. We'll almost be able to watch it explode.
Since when are you the smart one?
Okay, fellas. I'm counting on you. If all goes well, I'll have something nice for you. When it's over, call Eddie at this number. Oh, by the way, I closed the bar today, just in case Alberto tried something.
Hey, good luck, fellas.
Hey, what about that kid in the hallway?
You mean Marty? He ain't part of the organization, so he had to wait outside.
I mean, why is he here at all?
Why do you think? He's going with us because we need a getaway driver and somebody to cover our asses. What do you got against him anyway? I known him since he was a little kid, and he saved my ass with them greases.
Yeah, but we're not fighting a bunch of drunk dirtbags this time. We're about to take out the most powerful family in this city, and you're bringing a kid.
And how old were you when you started doing this shit? You're talking like you're some old fart. Look, Vito, he's gonna wait in the car outside and drive us away. That's it. He ain't even gonna know what we're doing there.
Mm-hmm.
He's a great driver, and that's exactly what we need on this one.
Okay, Joe, whatever. But I'm telling you right now, this is a bad idea.
Yes. Oh, Jesus. Dobra. Let's go. Ładnie sobie.
Hey, Joe. So, what kind of job is it?
The kind you don't need to know about. Gabish.
Oh, okay. But hey, if you need it, I got my piece. Right here.
Yeah, all right, slow down, Billy the Kid, all right? It's not gonna be necessary. Let's just go.
Okay. Nie wiem, czy to dobrze, że jestem w kapeluszu, bo on też jest, dobra, whatever. Nie lubię tak chodzić. Nawet nie mogę wyłączyć tego chodu, muszę iść. Wow. Szukam tak tych... Fuck is this? Okej. Ciekawe, że wy już tutaj. Dobra.
We'll take my car.
All right, I'll drive.
Spoko, zabierajcie sobie go. Okay, let's go.
Don't go busting it up on the way there. This is our getaway car. Plus, I'm pretty sure that explosives and car crashes don't go together too good.
Explosives?
Yeah, for a little fireworks show. Forget you heard that. We're going to the Empire Arms Hotel. Park in the underground parking lot and use the back entrance.
Jedź ostrożnie. Czyli nie można się rozbijać, ale mogę szaleć normalnie. A ja wiadomo, że się nie rozbiję, jestem najlepszym kierowcą. Nie ma śladu. Tego nie było. Nikt nic nie widział.
So, fellas, come on, tell me. What's going down at the hotel, huh? Huh, come on.
Well, what are you writing a book? I already told you everything you need to know.
Hey, you know, I'm just curious, you know?
All the secrets.
Marty, all the secrecy's important. The less you know, the better off you are.
And if you keep asking questions, I'm just gonna have to find somebody else to drive us.
Szybki ten jego samochód.
Okay, no more questions. Sure, sure, whatever.
Na serio szybki.
Marty!
Sorry, sorry.
One more word out of you.
Alright, sorry. Not another word.
Boże.
See that light turn red?
Cicho tam.
Alright, here's the hotel. The entrance to the garage is on the other side.
Empire.
Park in there. And hey, we gotta leave all our guns in the car. The last thing we need is one of Clemente's goons searching us and finding them.
Okay.
Alright, Vito and me, you'll go in and do what needs to be done. You wait for us here. When you hear a big boom, start the car up, because we're gonna need to get the hell out of here pronto. And you won't need that gun unless somebody follows us, but that shouldn't happen.
Okay, okay, I got you, Joe.
Clemente rented the entire 18th floor, the third one from the top. There's a couple of suites and conference rooms up there, and guards.
So how are we gonna get up there?
Round the back, through the laundry room.
What, you wanna wash your shorts before we do this?
Wise ass. The meeting hasn't started yet.
Tak.
We'll grab some hotel worker uniforms, then we'll go do a little cleaning.
To będzie ciekawa misja, coś czy.
Seriously, when did you become the smart one?
Fuck off. There's supposed to be a guy waiting for us inside with the uniforms. Let's go. And we don't want to make a ruckus before Clemente gets here.
So dobra, doing tak. Stupid.
Shouldn't I be telling you that?
Stay here.
Where's the fucking bridesmaid?
Okej, tak więc. Okej, to by było na tyle. Ja nie wiem, dlaczego nacisnąłem koniec nagrywania. To było na tyle w tym odcinku. Do następnego odcinka i see ya!